Hi guys, today I wanted to update you on my theater goings on or theater life. You all know that I love doing theater, and this season at the theater company in my hometown, I'm doing every single show in the season because hopefully I'll be going to the University of Houston in about a year, so I want to do every show here I can before I have to go. Right now I'm about to go into Tech Week for Oklahoma. Yay! My brother is playing Curly, and that's really, really cool, and it's a really, really fun show. A really hard show, because the music is really hard, but it's really, really fun. And I have this awesome solo, get to sit on some hay. Woo! It's a lot of fun, and I've made a lot of friends. Like, we've gone out several nights in a row, and we all giggle, and we all get along, and it's a lot of fun. Today is our first day with costumes, which is going to be a lot of fun because that is my favorite day in the entire process, because when I put on a costume, I actually start to feel like the characters I'm playing, or the character. Anyway, so that's going to be really cool. We can start hair and makeup today if we want, and I'm going to practice curling my hair because curling my hair is a big pain in the butt because it's so thin. I just bought a new curling iron yesterday because the one I was using was my mom's and it was 20 million gajillion years old, so it took me hours to curl my hair, and now hopefully it won't take very long at all. So I'm going to try that out and try out some light makeup because, I mean, it was set in 1903, so I don't have to do anything heavy, but a little bit of light makeup will be fun. And then starting March 10th, I go into rehearsals for Once Upon a Mattress, and I'm playing Lady Larkin, which is a lead, and I'm so, so, so excited that I get a chance to play that character because she has some great soprano songs, and I love singing high songs because that's, you know, my biggest comfortable range is really high songs, and it's going to be so much fun. I get to play someone pregnant, which is something new. I've never got to play a pregnant character before. It's going to be really, really fun. I'm so excited. It is such a great musical, and Lady Larkin has great songs, and I get to do it with friends, and my brother's a lead too, so we get to share the stage as leads again, just like in Annie, and I'm so, so, so excited. And to end this video, I'm going to show you the crazy storm that's going on in my town right now. Ooh, storming. Lightning's happening and rain is patting down on my husband's car right there. Woo, it is crazy. And it is awesome that we finally have some rain because we've been in a drought lately and we're finally getting some good rain. I'm really excited. I love thunder and lightning. Woo, I'm really excited, Dave, if you can't tell. Anyway, goodbye, internet.